Welcome to our channel Bluebells, and today we are going to do a bottle art. So for that we need a bottle, and I'm taking green bottle because we are making a pumpkin and this side should be green while this side it should be orange. Don't have a green color bottle, you can also use a transparent bottle like this one, and you can paint here green and orange.
First we have to tape the neck of the bottle so the orange paint won't get into the green area. I am using acrylic paint for painting the bottle. Once again after it is dry. After it is dry, with black acrylic color we can draw bats. I'm drawing only 3 bats because there are not much enough space on the bottle. With the same black paint, I am also giving black color as the neck of the bottle. Next, I am drawing a skeleton. Next, I'm drawing a pumpkin to use that space. I'm giving white paint to the skeletons so they will be in more detail. Thank you. watching this video, please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and comment. And after you subscribe, don't forget to tap on the bell icon so you'll get all the notifications of our new videos. Please try this at home and send it to us at this email ID. And I will display your name and art in our next video. Till then, bye.